down under money trees I bought. Now they come around like they know me now. Is it just a path I walk? Thinking I could save them all. I can't even save myself. I care. Maybe me and God could talk. Yeah. Hard for me dealing with emotions that I feel. Couple friends turning enemies, can tell who real. Love from a distance, cause my heart is on my sleeve. I don't need a Judas that I feed to get me killed. Yeah, had to let you know, I had to let you go. We barely hanging on, so you can't ask to even touch. I'm riding by myself. Now they asking for a reason. I was solo dreaming. Every single season of me. Every single reason of me dreaming. I just spent my soul for the keeps. I just hope my mom's proud of me. Shade is down under money trees I bought. Now they come around like they know me now. Is it just a path I walk? Thinking I could save them all. I can't even save myself. I care. Maybe me and God could talk.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And standing before us, the final game of the season and the title issue will be determined. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, Derek, in a funny way, only needing a draw to win the title is a precarious place to be. It should be easy, but the mind can do strange things to footballers at times. Do you go for the win or do you just play safe? Fascinating. Let's see what happens.
And given away by Dortmund. This is how it looks for the home side. Wojciech Szczęsny stands between the posts. Leonardo Bonucci plays with Giorgio Chiellini in central defence. Arthur plays. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Emre Can. It is the perfect stage for a top player, and this man takes every game very seriously. He's out for goals, Cristiano Ronaldo, Lee.
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close to you so he can get past you. So his defenders normally stand off him, and then he's got more time to pick the pass he wants, and he normally finds the best one.
And the tackle won by Aaron Ramsey. You'll be hard-pressed to see many better saves than that. Roman Bürki. So the corner played into the box. The clearance wasn't decisive. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Marco Reus. Well read to put an end to that attack. The ball with Marco Reus. Now what can they produce on the flank? poor pass under no real pressure. Not much time to make up his mind. Dybala. Ramsey. Onto Ronaldo. Was spot on with that challenge. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? Reina. What a shocking pass, really. Might be a chance here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Clearing their lines, and so it will be a corner now. And he clears the danger. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. Well, nothing comes of it. Royce. Dybala. Can they forge ahead? In it goes, a thing of beauty. It could be the goal that puts the exclamation mark on a title triumph.
Well, if this wasn't football, Derek, I'd say it was all over. But in this game, you just never know.
Well, Dortmund get the ball moving again. That goal certainly should shake them up a bit. Meunier. It's with Dahoud. Emre Can. Haaland. The ball with Marco Reus. Meunier. Marco Reus. Well read to ease the pressure. Jadon Sancho. Well, there to intercept.
Sono pregati di recarsi il prima possibile al posto di polizia dello stadio. Ripeto,
Dybala.
I genitori del bambino Christian De Frassine sono pregati di recarsi urgentemente al posto di polizia dello
Good
stadio.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Gives it a go, and they've scored. A two-goal cushion now, and we can truly call them champions elect.
Well, they've been fantastic all season, and today just rubber stamps it for me. They just need to see it out now.
It's going their way, 2-0.
The hosts have really controlled possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Dybala. And Borussia Dortmund come away with it. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, no stopping him. Royce. On to Haaland. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Reina. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Ronaldo, and denied by the keeper. Impressive. And responsible for the corner is Dybala. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Passed towards Juan Cuadrado. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Well, they'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. He's using his strength to good effect. The first half here comes to an end. So back in business, the ball is moving again. It was a below par first half effort from Dortmund. Will things be better for them in the second?
Marco Reus.
On to Haaland. Sancho.
The ball with Marco Reus.
Chan. Intercepting it intelligently. Ramsey. Cristiano Ronaldo. Counter-attacking very much an option. Opportunity it is. And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
Oh, that's brilliant. Amazing for the fans. They've got a cushion now.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Emre Can. Back with Sancho. Robbed them. Cristiano Ronaldo. Masterful piece of foiling. Minier. It's with Dahoud. Not giving him a moment's peace. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Dybala. Now potential danger. Oh, the reflexes of Roman Bürki. Breathtaking. He's driven in the corner. Just wanted to get it out of there. Ramsey. Now Rabiot. Happy to take on the shot. Tremendous block. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And offside it is. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. He continues his run. Guerrero. And there to intervene. Haaland. And a strong tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. Credit to them for winning back possession. And Reus getting higher up the pitch as the attack continues. Giving the ball away. Skipping away. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Emre Can. On to Haaland. They've given it away. Cristiano Ronaldo. Not a particularly strong challenge. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Well, attacking possibilities. Possession given away, unfortunately. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Rabiot. Not showing good defensive judgment. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And Ramsey. Well, he could really get at the opposition. And he clears the danger. Losing possession a bit easily. Well, that is not an example of how to chip accurately.
Well, sometimes, Derek, you can be too clever. And he was trying to be too clever there.
It is to be a throw-in. Rabiot. Well, given the situation they're in, they don't want to be thinking negatively. They want to keep their eyes on the prize.
Yeah, I think it's a hand and a couple of fingers on the trophy now. You can't say they don't deserve it, though. Played some spectacular football this season. It's been a really professional performance from them today. Not long left now, Derek.
Well read to win possession back. Oh, good vision. And he's made headway. Oh, the cross well blocked there by Chiellini. Substitution it is for Dortmund. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, he's given it away. Haaland. Tremendous challenge. And a throw-in forthcoming. Rabiot. Kulusevski. Not totally confused his opponent. And the emphasis is on creativity. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him. He gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Rabiot. And the final whistle has sounded. The champions have been crowned. It is their title. And now the party can truly commence.
Well, you have to say, all that hard work, all that graft, all of his training sessions has paid off.
Dybala, can they forge ahead? Gives it a go, and they've scored! A two-goal cushion now, and we can truly call them champions elect.
Well, they've been fantastic all season.
Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Well, these two teams were very well matched last time out. Will one of their talents step up and be a hero? I hope so. Lots at stake still. Exciting stuff, Derek.
Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Still possibilities. In it goes! And the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. Normally, I'm the first to point the finger at the keepers, but to be fair, it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much better, to be honest. Just a bit unfortunate, it really dropped to an opponent.
Dejan Kulusevski. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Ramsey. Ronaldo. Possession one. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And he's broken free. Can they stop it going in? They survived the attack. Cristiano Ronaldo couldn't keep it. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And possession given away. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Neymar. Mbappe. Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe. He can't hold on to it. Right over for now, it seems. Di Maria. Here's Mbappe. Mbappe. Neymar! It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? Well, a second goal for them here. Neymar! Verratti. It is to be a throw-in. Dybala, that was untidy. And that puts them in position. Well, he strayed offside, just as it looked promising. Great vision from Adrien Rabiot. The end product just wasn't there. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. And now the delivery. Not increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. The delivery courtesy of Dybala. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Played into the centre of the box. Ronaldo! Magnificent finishing from one of the world's best.
Well, here's another look at a lovely deep corner to the far post and catches the defenders off guard. And he gets up for the header. And quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Short and along the ground. Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. Mbappe. Can he put it in? Pivotal moment defensively. Artur. Not giving him a moment's peace. Neymar. Mbappe. Oh, big opportunity. And able to close down the shot. So a throw in here. Dybala. Now that's a well-timed pass. Still could be dangerous. Well, no damage done. Verratti. Take it away. Di Maria. Exquisite pass from Di Maria. Mbappe, can they put it away? Chiellini keeps it out.
Well, that was goalkeeping at his best, Derek. What a save that was.
Florenzi. Di Maria. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Di Maria, beautifully disguised ball, it could be up for grabs, and at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
Well, here's the replay, and Derek, a lot of the time, the keeper saved the day, the last line of defence, but he's had a nightmare here, big mistake, and the goal goes down to him.
Well, total domination from PSG as far as possession is concerned. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Mauro Icardi here. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, we can take another look at it now. It's great interplay between the two of them to start off the move, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Cristiano Ronaldo showing a real will to win the ball. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Mbappe. Might really be able to trouble them here. And what a magical save it was! Giving the ball away. That is how to apply the pressure. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. So the second half is underway, and really it was a dizzying performance from Paris Saint-Germain in the first 45. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo, can he do it? And danger still. Excellent block. Dybala, oh, in with a chance. Slipshod passing. Verratti, and breaking at pace with menace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, it fizzled out. Icardi! Still possibilities. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Artur. This looks threatening. Artur. Offside by a fraction. Mbappe. Can he convert? A strong glove on the ball from the keeper. A corner will ensue. The delivery courtesy of Dybala. Another header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
Bernat. And it's a quality pass. Neymar. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Read it superbly to take back possession. Icardi. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. A fine reading of the situation. They're really pressing their opponents. Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ramsey. Really good challenge. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And Neymar, Mauro Icardi here. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping. In it goes! And the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, here's the replay. It comes off the keeper, and he's every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to react, and he's in the back of the net.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Di Maria, he's in behind. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Yeah.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender, and a 2v1 is never fair. To be honest with you, the keeper's got no chance to stop this. It's lovely football.
Ramsey. Here's Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Oh, great defending. Verratti. So 20 minutes to go. And PSG showing good width here. Untidy on the ball. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Ronaldo. An alert piece of defending. Mbappe. Here's Icardi. Danilo Pereira. Well read to win possession back. Verratti. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Corner given to PSG. A bit sloppy in possession. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Dybala. Lorenzi. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Neymar. Verratti. Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. The concession of a corner here. And fired over by Angel Di Maria. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Mbappe. This is Neymar. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. In the right place to cut out the pass. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Chiellini. Ramsey has it. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Untidy in possession. And Neymar, a wonderful intervention. And continues his run. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Super tackle, and they've won possession. And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. Possession one. And now it is final, and 3 points dropped. That is the main story here, and it means a clear gap between them and the rivals in the table.
Ouch, that will have hurt. A poor result, much needed 3 points slipping through the fingers. No point crying about it. Onward, learn from this. Improve is the only solution.
No pain. No pain. No pain. Twos, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes to say I want you. Okay. Twos, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do. Okay. Sun Tzu, the best way to subdue. Okay. Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
You lied, took my love, now I feel like a fool. But you don't give your love to me.
I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And this is the day when everyone starts on the same level. The first match of the new campaign. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Well, Derek, we're in for a real cracker, I think. Last year's champions. There'll be a strong intention, though, from both teams to get off to a flyer. They'll both really want...
Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. The delivery courtesy of Dybala. Well, it has come to nothing. Interception to snuff out the danger. And they do like to press whenever they can. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Can they nudge in front? And he got to it fairly easily. Gay. Paredes. Here's Marquinhos. Attacking possibilities for PSG. Committed challenge. Cristiano Ronaldo. Dybala. And the referee blows for a foul. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning. The free kick from distance just off target.
Well, I wasn't expecting that. I'm pretty sure the goalkeeper wasn't as well. It was close.
Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Lost possession. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. Well, a powerful effort, but he couldn't quite keep the shot down. Di Maria. Lorenzi on the ball. Marquinhos. Kimpembe. PSG looking dangerous. Routine, really. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. He's enjoying space. And a clear foul, but must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corn there. A fabulous save.
Verratti. Mbappe. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. They've won back possession. Mbappe. defensive resilience to shut them down.
To take the lead. Oh, a stellar piece of defending.
The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Dybala. And stopped there by Marquinhos.
Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position?
They couldn't maintain possession.
PSG doing well to win it back. Florenzi.
Here's Marquinhos.
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Ronaldo.
Dybala. Ronaldo! And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming.
1-0 then.
A foul, but advantage played.
Well, no way through. There to win it back.
Rabiot, surely, it's got to be. Oh, it was a crucial challenge.
Well, no luck keeping possession.
Oh, tremendous block.
And that'll be offside. Paredes. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Well, it's one pass after another.
Mbappe. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. And fired over by Angel Di Maria.
Paredes.
Gay.
It's with Paredes.
Verratti.
Determined defending.
Gorgeous ball from Dybala. Ronaldo!
Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot.
And a blunder by the keeper.
Oh, a tremendous block.
Mbappe.
It's a good looking ball in behind. And still an opportunity.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
Well, aboard the... Well, back underway with PSG looking to find an effective route back into the game.
Neymar.
And now Gay. Top class defending. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit.
Di Maria.
Could be a chance to break here. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. We'll find work from Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. He's in here. Keeper did his job to begin with. He was staring right at an open goal, Lee, but could not finish.
Well, I'm not a goal scorer, but even I would have put that one in.
Verratti. Well read to win possession back. Ronaldo. Real chance. Navas. Outrageous save. Corner kick played in. And you need your defender to take charge. Cuadrado. Danilo. Beautifully timed. Di Maria. Playing with purpose and control. Options in the middle. Lorenzi. And the decision offside here. And take it away.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
And there the attack ends for now. Paredes. On to Diallo. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Dejan Kulusevski. So a throw in here. Well, that's a completely wasted throw in. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And a tidy challenge. They might see the wide route as a fruitful one, PSG. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Substitution it is for PSG. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Gay. And an astute piece of defending. Ronaldo. Artur. Onto Ronaldo. Marquinhos with the block.
Il proprietario del mini caravan targato RB.
Idrissa Gueye. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Draxler. Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. Idrissa Gueye. Well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on. Ramsey. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, a second goal for them here. Just 10 minutes to go. Clattered away. Paredes. Draxler. Draxler! A failure in front of goal, and that, Lee, might be their fate sealed.
Well, the clock's ticking. Chances are going begging.
Good visualisation and execution. Could reduce the deficit. Fair play to the keeper. He really anticipated that moment of subtlety.
Well, he came off his line. He gave the space behind, but what a good save in the end.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And appeared to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. Dybala. Effective challenge. No foul. PSG advantage. Mbappe. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. The ball back with PSG now. Gay. Clean challenge. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Oh, a lovely ball. And the alarm bells are ringing. It's opened up for him. And the ball is in the net. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
And so, full time, and as it was at the end of last season, so it is at the beginning of this campaign. An excellent result for starters, Lee.
Well, Derek, they're a really strong team, aren't they? Strength in depth, a lovely positive philosophy on how to win football matches. It's going to be very difficult to stop the champions again this year.
And on the back of this, no doubt about it, Cristiano Ronaldo generating headlines.